written by Kerry Mills. He wrote this in 1907, entitled Ragtime Dance, with an introduction to a tune called Smoky Mokes. It was this way, 1907.
Show your colors in a real old-fashioned way, 'cause that's the wrong, wrong way.
tickle Mary. You got a wiser boy today. Now father's allowed to see us twice a year. Twice a year, twice a year. When he comes round, he always leaves some money for mother dear. He used to breakfast with us every morning, and on our cakes, molasses, he would smear. But one day he kissed the cook, and we told Ma to take a look. So Pa's allowed to see us twice a year. Damn brats. An equestrian tune from the great Commonwealth of Maryland. Horsey, keep your tail up. Horsey, keep your tail up. Keep the sun out of my mind. Horsey, keep your tail up. Horsey, keep your tail up. Never mind about the flies. His tail is short. It's rather thick. He's really got an awful kick. Oh, horsey, keep your tail up. Horsey, keep your tail up. Keep the sun out of my mind. Oh, paint the rent for Mrs. Rip Van Winkle when Rip Van was gone for 20 long years. Who wasn't kissed away her tears? There was no one around the place, no one for her to embrace. And the landlord always found her with a smile on her face. Oh, who paid the rent for Mrs. Rip Van Winkle when Rip Van Winkle went away? Oh, those wild, wild women, those wild, wild women, they're making a wild man of me. My father brought me up as a minister's son, but all those naughty girls, look what they've done. Those wild, wild women, those wild, wild women are taking advantage of me. History tells you what they've done to Mark Antony. You can just imagine what's gonna happen to me. Those wild, wild women, those wild, wild women, they're making a wild man, they're making a wild man, they're making a wild man.
In the old saloon. You know, I always think of the guys that have preceded us. Joe Jordan, Eubie Blake, Charlie Thompson, Don Yule, who used to be here, and a few others, all playing those long engagements at the Great Saloon in the Sky. And it's nice to recall them because they were part of this action. Especially Don Yule, who I really treasure as a real dear friend. He's awfully a very fine pianist. Play anything like Jelly Roll Morton. And in just an honor of Don Yule, I'd like to do a tune, Wolverine Blues by Jelly Roll Morton, and a little potpourri of some of his things, all thrown in together. But the original theme is the Wolverine. Actually, the tune was written in 1915.